Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to disable or block access to USB drives in Windows 11 operating system. So by default, you have access to removable drives such as USB drive, SD card, CD and DVD drives. And in case if you want to block access to these drives, this video is for you. So as you can see in this video, by default, we have access to the external drives we have connected through USB. And here you can see that we have option to eject external drives. This means by default, we can easily access these removable drives. So let us now see how you can block access to these USB drives. The first method is using group policy editor. Press Windows plus R and type gpedit.msc. Click OK to open group policy editor. When group policy editor opens, go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, system, removable storage access. Now locate the policy named all removable storage classes deny all access. All you need to do is set this policy to enabled and click apply followed by OK. So the policy is now enabled. Now we will try accessing the removable drives. But before that, we have to update the group policy engine by running gp update space slash force command. So here you can see that updating policy, and in few seconds you can see that computer policy update has completed successfully and this window closes automatically. So now we will go back to the file explorer and check if we have access to USB or removable drives. And here you can see that we are getting the error now. Access is denied, location is not available. So in this way, the group policy has instantaneously blocked removable drives, and for both the drives we are getting access is denied error on this system. Okay, so this group policy method only works on Windows 11 Pro Education and Enterprise Edition. It won't work on Windows 11 Home Edition, and for that you can try registry method, which is an alternate method which works on all the editions. To open registry editor, press Windows plus R and type regedit and click OK or press enter key. In registry editor window, go to H key local machine software policies Microsoft Windows, and under Windows go to removable storage devices. In the right pane of removable storage devices, you have to create deny underscore all named registry DWORD and set its value data to 1. In case if you do not find removable storage devices registry key, right click on the Windows registry key and select new and then key name, and name this key as removable storage devices. Now when you have removable storage devices, come to the right pane and right click and select new and then DWORD value, and name this DWORD value as deny underscore all, set its value data to 1. Once you do this, reboot your system, and after reboot you will find that all the removable drives has been blocked. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.